Welcome to the Weekly Wind On, a recap of the biggest news, reviews, features and advice from MCN. Head to Motorcyclenews.com for full details of the stories mentioned and remember to like and subscribe so you don't miss future instalments. This week we saw a teaser clip suggesting the Triumph Bonneville family will get an update for 2021. The short clip doesn't give much away, but it looks like the whole family will be tweaked. That includes the Bobber, T100 and 120, Street and Speed Twin, and the Speedmaster. Let us know in the comments what you'd most like to see from the range. Indian have given their Chief a reworking for 2021, exactly 100 years after the model was first introduced. The new bike has a stripped back Bobber style and uses the firm's latest 116 cubic inch V-twin Thunderstroke engine. That's 1890cc to you and me. You can see all three versions of the new model on our page now. The latest safety standards for motorcycle crash helmets are starting to come into force between now and 2024. The ECE 22.06 regulation will see models subjected to a tougher set of tests that aim to replicate real-world conditions for a safer end product. We've taken a closer look at what that will mean for the lids we wear. MV Agusta showed us an updated version of their 800cc triples, the Dragster RR and Brutale RR. Both are now Euro 5 compliant and have been revised to be easier to live with. This includes a new engine and chassis, plus a raft of electronic wizardry controlled by a new IMU from Italian firm eNovia. Both bikes get the full TFT colour dash from the Super Veloce 2. And finally, not to be left out of the new bike action, Royal Enfield have unveiled a Euro 5 version of their plucky adventure, the Himalayan. Along with revised colours and a cleaner engine, the new bike also boasts the partially digital dash we've already seen on the firm's new Meteor 350. Thanks for watching the Weekly Wind On, and remember to watch out for the next instalments. Hit like and subscribe to make sure you don't miss it.